Hi you guys, and welcome back to the channel. And on today's video, we're gonna go ahead and get started in setting up the month of November. So let's get started. Hi and welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, welcome, and I hope you decide to subscribe to the channel by clicking on that red subscribe button down below. And if you click on that bell notification button, it will notify you the next time that I post a new video up. So as you can literally see, the month of November is our travel month. So it's gonna start the whole new adventures, and I hope you decide to join along by clicking on that subscribe button. I'm gonna set these to the side. They are very important documents that we will need for our travels coming up. And if you follow me on Instagram, you might have heard about that fourth passport saga that we got. Eventually, we have all four of them. That's all we need, and that's what matters. So as you clearly see right here, I have the monthly kit that I'll be using for this month of November for this planner. And also I'll be using my usual backup, or not really. I'm just trying to use what I have, which is this ERIN CONDREN designer sticker book. It is an old edition, edition number 5. And I'm almost done by using most of it. I'm very proud of that. Now I do have this month partially used coming up in November. So I'll be using that for usual, the dashboard area. And then this one right here will be the monthly. I love the cover page that we have for the month of November. This says here, let yourself fully be in the here and now. So that's what I intend to do a lot on this vacation. It's been quite some time, to be exact, since 2019. Of course, for obvious reasons, we haven't been able to travel like we normally do. So I figure it is time. It is about time. So this sticker kit that you see here, it is from the Gold Project. As always, I have showcased since I believe July. I have started using their kits and I'm really loving this one. I chose this one. If you can see, they're like luggage and sunglasses and backpack. Perfect for the travel representation that'll be going on in November. And my little header, which is in November. I'm not saying I'm resenting, but if you notice how this sticker here says October, I kind of wish I get two instead of the one. I wonder if there's a way to order not just one, but two. So it can be on both sides instead of the one side. I don't know. But we can always use what we have on hand and kind of make it all cute and fill it up. So that's how that October one was set up like. If you haven't seen how I set up the October, once you're done watching this video, you can click on the icon above and you can check it out. Now on here, I do have quite a few important days. I'm gonna go ahead and I have them on post-it notes, and I'm just gonna write right here the dates where those appointments are supposed to be at. So now I know where do they belong on what date in particular. So I'll have that set to the side. So what I'm gonna do, like I always do, I'm gonna go ahead and select a couple of the washi tapes that might go in with the scheme of this particular sticker kit that you see right here. Let me go get that. And just briefly looking at, I use this as a palette if you can tell, and I'm gonna see what color kind of matches the most. I'm seeing a little pop of that little pink peach color, so I feel this will represent a little or go along very well with this. So I'm just gonna stay very simple with that one because I don't think I have it any other size except that smaller size. Don't ask me what size are they, because I'm not too, I just love the design and I love how to use them. That's all that matters. So per usual, I'm gonna go ahead and do a time lapse just so that I'm very mindful of your wonderful time. And then we'll go back and revisit how this one turned out to be. So let's get started. Stepping off, bending out of space way too long. Traveling in space, time and notice deciding what I've been waiting on. No landing woods, no lie. Jacket hooks and pulls me alive. Ragged brooks under me own eyes. Planet looks like there is no life. I said I'm flying on the ground, looking around. I'm slowly fading away. I'm slowly fading away. Slowly fading. I'm on the cloud, I'm in and out. I hear the sound of words that's coming my way. My way. And everywhere, and there you were. Staring at me. Alright you guys, there you have it. This is how it turned out to be, the setup for the month of November. As you can see, I used most of the items on the kit. I want to use these dots and I forgot to put them, but I'll do it when I get there. But anyhow, this is how the month of November using the kit. And if you want to look into it, that's the kit number that you will type in on the website, the Gold Project. I believe it's goldproject.com. It doesn't show it on here, but I'm pretty sure it is the name. Also, I did use the washi tape just to cover that black line that's on here. It's kind of grayish, and just to have that little background color of pink so you don't see so much of that mid-century circle that's in the background of the sticker. So that's the monthly. Let's go ahead and move on to towards the dashboard. I'm impressed with the dashboard. I love that I was able to use with the kit. I love that I was able to use the stickers from this sticker book, and they all match the same color scheme that I was going for the month of November, and that I was able to incorporate this washi tape color to it because of the hints of pink tones on that little flower decor for the fall season in this ERIN CONDREN Designer Sticker Book Edition 5. Now, typically, if you're not able to find these type of sticker books, more than likely, whenever they are released for the ERIN CONDREN, they tend to match the monthly color scheme that it's on your planner. That's just been my experience. So just even if the designs and the style is a little different, you'll be able to utilize most of the items that are on here on your dashboard mainly. The stickers are a little big. This is an ERIN CONDREN A5, just for reference, and they fit really nicely on the daily duos and on your regular hourly size. I believe it's a 7x9. Anyways, I was able to use the stickers and the washi. I did a little mini on here, and these two stickers came from old books that I still have around. These two, if you're not able to find any of the Happy Planner sticker books, more than likely you'll find them even more of a value cost, but also they might have changed the design. It'll still be the same concept where you have a fitness tracking and the Disney designs. It doesn't matter, you get able to use these as well on your planner. Now, as you're also able to see, I did do my workout tracker. I used this old stencil that I have. If you wanna see like a haul of all of the items where I get them, I talk more about it, I'll leave an iCar above, but mainly this is from the ERIN CONDREN. The only complaint was that I was flimsy, but other than that, it holds up pretty well. And that's where I did my tracking. It's very simple, I just track it and it gives me an idea. If you want to see more how I do my wellness stuff, I'll leave an iCar above, but that's how I use these items here together. And I like to, when I use the stencil, especially in small confined space, instead of using my regular thicker, you know, writing, which I believe isn't 0.5, I go down one size of 0.3, and I'm able to get those lines a lot thinner than if I were to use a thicker one. Just as a side note there, in case you were interested, I did use my whiteout just to black out the darker shade of colors so that washi tape kind of comes out more instead of having that shadow effect in the background. And I like to use this is an old ruler that comes on your ERIN CONDREN regular size. The A5s don't bring them. That's the disappointing thing, but you can get any ruler. And I just use it as a guidance to just make a straight line with the whiteout tape. So yeah, there you have it. This is how the month of November is gonna look like. There's gonna be a lot of travel going on. So I do hope that you decide to subscribe to the channel just to follow along. Don't forget to click a like or leave a like on this video just so that YouTube continue to recommend this kind of a content to anyone out there. And don't forget to leave a comment. I'm more than welcome to chit chat in the comment area. So I hope you have a safe week. And until next time, you guys, bye.